much smaller ones at my job.
That's freaking crazy. I've never seen those freaking things before.
Yeah, that's a pretty big one too.
Oh. Yeah, I... God, I've never...
What's that?
You guys live in New Jersey?
No, we live in Erie.
Oh, Erie.
Like up by Lake Erie. Yeah, we're like, what was it, 6 hours away.
Wow.
Yeah, all the cool stuff's out this way. Let's see what's all in this basement. Oh, that don't sound very good. Oh, this is all new.
Yeah, this one I hear the last time I was here. But we started with this house.
They were in a space in the other house.
Yeah, surprising.
Pocket doors. You still taking pictures of that thing?
I didn't get pictures.
Oh.
Because it starts to smell like urine. That's how I could tell that something was open up here.
Oh, jeez.
Oh, well, they're not there anymore. They were right there. I literally walked up these stairs.
Oh yeah, you can see all the feathers and everything.
And the two babies were chilling right there. I was like, goodbye.
What's that? Shit growing on the roof.
I don't want to go up here. Probably get a storm.
It's on your closet.
Yeah, they have like these old phones in this room.
Thank you.
You know what's weird about this place? Huh. There's like no outlets.
Yeah.
It's like, where the hell do you plug your shit? Like they were like living here like they're Amish. I thought it was like a mini laundry chute.